Have you been on these at the Nautical Lady Entertainment World? Well, you better hurry, because after 30 glorious years, we're closing down in February. All rides will be dismantled and are for sale. This is your last chance for fun on Busselton's foreshore.